വെൽക്കം ടു കേരള ഫിസിക്സ് അക്കാഡമി. ഈ വീഡിയോയിൽ നമ്മൾ പറയാൻ പോകുന്നത് കാറ്റ കാറ്റഗറി 3 കേരള ഫിസിക്സ് അക്കാഡമി ഓൺലൈൻ കോച്ചിംഗിൽ ജോയിൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ള സ്റ്റുഡൻസിനെ പ്രൊവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന പെഡഗോഗി എന്ന് പറയുന്ന പോർഷനുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട മോക്ക് എക്സാമിലെ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് മാത്രമാണ് യൂട്യൂബ് ചാനൽ വഴി ഉണ്ടാവുകയുള്ളൂ. ഉത്തരങ്ങളും റിലേറ്റഡ് ഫാക്ട്സും ഓൺലൈൻ കോച്ചിംഗിൽ ജോയിൻ ചെയ്യുന്ന സ്റ്റുഡൻസിന് മാത്രം ആയിരിക്കും. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് നോക്കുക. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്പർ 1. Knowledge is a way of making experience and is always an interpretation. All interpretations are based on prior knowledge. This is most applicable to option A, integrated approach, option B, constructivist approach, option C, factual approach, option D, interdisciplinary approach. Question number 122. Which of the following is a competency based test? Option A, mastery test. Option B, diagnostic test. Option C, intelligence test. Option D, attitude test. Question number 123. Who is known as father of Indian missile technology? Option A, G. Madhavan Nair. Option B, APJ Abdul Kalam. Option C, Kalpana Chawla. Option D, Vikram Sarabhai. Question number 124. While arranging a library, atlas and maps should be placed under option A, periodicals. Option B, reference materials. Option C, literacy materials. Option D, booklets. Question number 125. Analysis of examples is helping the learner in finding the rules by themselves in option A, guided discovery approach. Option B, deductive approach. Option C, integrated approach. Option D, product approach. Question number 126. Find the correct statement. A diagnostic test helps to understand the level of achievement of the learner. Option B, remedial teaching is succeeding a diagnostic test. Option C, achievement test is succeeding remedial teaching. Option D, diagnostic test is conducted with a time limit. Question number 127. A push or pull stops the motion of the ball. This is option A, an exemplar. Option B, a rule. Option C, a social system. Option D, a social system. Question number 128. Which of the following curriculum projects does not belong to USA? Option A, chemical bond approach. Option B, physical science study committee. Option C, chemical education material study. Option D, the field of chemistry. Question number 129. The process and product aspects of science can be described as option A, subject and knowledge. Option B, activity and interpretation. Option C, content and knowledge. Option D, subject and method. Question number 130. Students should learn how to learn as they learn. This was put forward by option A, Brunner. Option B, Piaget. Option C, Gagne. Option D, Skinner. Question number 131. Manufacture of sulfuric acid could be best explained using option A, tree chart. Option B, flow chart. Option C, tabular chart. Option D, timeline chart. Question number 132. Laboratory work is an essential component of science education because it helps in option A, making a concrete concepts abstracts, option B, developing scientific skills, option C, training in scientific method, option D, enhancing scientific attitude. Now, options are option A and B, option B and D, option C, B and C and D, option D, A, B and C. Question number 133. Inductive thinking model belongs to option A, information processing model, option B, personal model, option C, social interaction model, option D, behavior modification model. Question number 134. Identify the characteristic which is not associated with a constructivist classroom. Option A, child-centered learning. Option B, learning is collaborative. Option C, what to learn is important. Option D, activity-oriented learning. Activity-oriented learning. Question number 135. Structure of atom is taught using solar system in a science classroom. The type of reasoning used here is option A, inductive, option B, deductive, option C, logical, option D, analogical. Question number 136. Which among the following community resources is helpful in experimental learning? Option A, planetarium. Option B, library. Option C, museum. Option D, field trip. Question number 137. A professional teacher need not essentially possesses. Option A, competency. Option B, commitment. Option C, skill. Option D, nepotism. Question number 138. After giving example of circular motion, teacher asked students to arrive at the concept of circular motion. The approach used by the teacher is option A, discovery, option B, problem-based, option C, deductive, option D, inductive. Question number 139. Science is an activity where truthfulness is the most essential condition of success. Which among the following values support the above statement? Option A, aesthetic. Option B, moral. Option C, cultural. Option D, intellectual. Question number 140. Which among the following should be avoided while using a chalkboard? Option A, partial eye contact with students. Option B, writing sentences. Option C, placing the board above eye level of students. Option D, cleaning the board before and after the class. Question number 141. Subjectivity in scoring is highest in option A, short answer type question. Option B, objective type questions. Option C, very short answer type questions. Option D, easy type questions. Question number 142. Extrapolation belongs to the taxonomical objective. Option A, application. Option B, comprehension. Option C, synthesis. Option D, analysis. Question number 143. If a student in a science classroom actively participated in discussion on pollution, the taxonomical objective attained by the student is option A, characterizing. Option B, organizing. Option C, responding. Option D, receiving. Question number 144. A science student always shows respect towards other people's opinion. He is exhibiting option A, scientific attitude. Option B, scientific aptitude. Option C, interest in science. Option D, attitude towards science. Question number 145. Which among the following gives practice in classroom learning? Option A, textbook. Option B, handbook. Option C, workbook. Option D, sourcebook. Question number 146. Science teacher encourages visualizing and divergent thinking in a classroom. Which among the following domains represent the action? Option A, creativity domain. Option B, process domain. Option C, application domain. Option D, attitude domain. Question number 147. Which among the following is least insignificant while constructing a true false type test? Option A, use equal number of true and false type statements. Option B, do not use double negatives. Option C, use simple sentence structure. Option D, avoid ambiguous statements. 148. Experiences given to students have to be modified to suit the environment. Which among the following curricular principles represent this idea? Option A, utility. Option B, elasticity. Option C, conservation. Option D, preparation for life. Question number 149. Which of the following is an instructional effect of learning chemistry? Option A, developing interest in learning chemistry. Option B, keeping books well arranged in a shelf. Option C, could do titration perfectly. Option D, interpreting experiences using science. Question number 150. Lesson plan does not help a teacher to. Option A, make instruction organized. Option B, select appropriate learning aids. Option C, enhance self-confidence. Option D, get appreciation from authorities. മൊത്തം 30 ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ് ആദ്യത്തെ പെഡഗോഗി മോക്ക് എക്സാമുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട് നമ്മൾ അപ്ലോഡ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളത്. ഓക്കെ ഫ്രണ്ട്, പുതിയ വീഡിയോ മറ്റു വീണ്ടും കാണാം. ബൈ ബൈ.